So we took him back to the pound. They have a camera there on all the kennels, you know, to help adopt the cat. I started watching that every day to see if he would get adopted, and that went on for 60 days. So I was really worried that they were going to put him down. And that 60th day actually fell on my birthday. And so Chris said, what do you want for your birthday? And I was like, all I want is Jackson back.
Obviously, I'm happy that the Guardians took Jack back from the shelter where he surely would have been euthanized. But let's step back and look at this from his perspective for a minute. He spends all this time in the shelter. Then he goes to a home that's already occupied by two other cats in their territory. Now he's sent back to the shelter. He spends a whole bunch of time there. Now he's back to the house again. You just can't be surprised that a cat with this kind of an unsettled history is developing some serious deep-seated territorial issues.
Look at it. So you found a toy with Mama's shoes?
We should get this cat pen. Put him in there, feed him, play with him, and then they get kind of used to each other.
You take a prey animal like a cat, who is living by their wits in the wild, kill or be killed, you put them in an environment that's enclosed and has no escape routes whatsoever, that just puts some undue stress on that animal.
At that time, we lived in a house that really didn't have a very good setup to have him separated. He was in one room.
Yeah.
So we found this house, and the whole upstairs is Jackson.
You are not going to tell me that you moved to a new house for him.
We won't tell you if you don't want to hear it.
That's a first. I have not been in this situation before where the commitment stretched to the point where they said we need a better house for our cat. So you moved into a house for Jackson. Now you live...
I sleep upstairs. Chris sleeps in the guest room.
You guys are separated? Like, what's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? Chris and Stephanie might think that they're operating from the same page and they're doing the best they can by their cats. That's not how...